Hey guys, it's Jermaine and welcome back to another video. And I just set up the antenna and there's MeTV Toons. Even though the channel is going to be launching tomorrow. And of course, I love Looney Tunes. And MeTV Toons is like a resemblance of Cartoon Network in like 1990s and through 2006 or 2003. Even though that was a scene I love MeTV Toons, one of the first animated and films ever I wanted to watch shows like Silent Showdown. I love Silent Showdown. It's a great cartoon. And there's Duck Dodgers. I love Duck Dodgers. So tomorrow,
introducing MeTV Toons.
Oh, this is like the best news.
A celebration of best in class classic cartoon animation featuring thousands of tunes from the rich animation libraries of Warner Brothers Discovery.
I know.
Hanna-Barbera, Fleischer Studios, and many others.
Yes. Every single Looney Tunes. And yes, I wish the Acme Hour will be on MeTV Toons, because bring back the Acme Hour like Cartoon Network did in the 90s. That classic cartoons. So anyways, you guys, there's PBS Kids. If you guys don't know what MeTV Toons is, MeTV Toons is a US version of Boomerang. Even though and Cartoon Network in the mid-1990s through 2000s, even though that I'm a big fan behind Looney Tunes, and yes, I have watched it I think it's some VHS marathon on Discord. Thank you. Like, thank you Cartoon Network and Adult Swim Archives for that, and yes. Anyways, guys, MeTV Toons will be launching tomorrow on cable, satellite, and antenna. And if you guys have an IPTV service like Friendly TV, Verizon, Spectrum, DirecTV, you are completely fine. If you have antenna, that's fine by me, because I'm waiting for MeTV Toons to launch on Hulu soon. And MeTV and the rest of those channels. And yeah, I cannot wait for MeTV coming to Hulu. Okay, so anyways, MeTV Toons had launched this morning, even though I've missed out due to a sleep. I had decided to check out some Looney Tunes, even though this is Tune In With Me. That's MeTV in Chicago. That's Looney Tunes playing right now. Gotta go here. And there's Toons.
Who gets burned?
Okay. There is MeTV Toons. There is no information regards to any guide. And holy shit. You cannot have it. You just had to wait until the guide will update. This is Cartoon College, which is a resemblance of Toonheads, which is a history beyond cartoons. And I wish Toonheads will come to MeTV Toons. And since it owns by Cartoon Network in the 90s. Anyways, you guys, enjoy MeTV Toons. One of the friends said, like, Friendly TV is launching right now. And got ads. Anyways, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And see you guys later. Bye. And of course, that's Looney Tunes. Looney Tunes! Ha! I love it. Anyways, Bugs Bunny and Friends. And it's not Bugs and Daffy or the Looney Tunes show. It's a reboot of Acme Hour. So thank you, MeTV Toons. Thank you very much.